powerful enough to get minions lined up and have an army to take the shots that they don't want to take.
Because they have numbers.
That, yeah.
Because,
like, on the campaigns alone, I really feel like I could have a shot, only for the fact that I am a target. I am a huge target to keep in this house. This is not. No one is coming after him. Who's coming after him? Anybody?
Nicole? Or maybe not anymore.
Okay,
I don't know.
If she is, then great. Let her take her out this week, then. Put her out. If Nick is promising,
I mean,
we'll find out.
If, yeah. If. That's
like,
the only thing
I could... Tommy is now a big threat. Why would he want to send Sis home? Because he's going to be a threat before her. Keep me here. I'm the shield now. Like, let me be the bigger threat. I'm like the Mickey off of the Jackson, off the Jack and Mickey eviction. Do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I really do feel like I could maybe get close home. Have you spoken to him at all?
No, I don't talk to him anymore. In all honesty, ever since the deal, like, I don't talk to anybody.
Oh, blame you.
I don't know what's what. And I am convinced that anything that I was to say to Nicole goes to Nick.
No, I wouldn't say a word.
You know?
She'll probably be the only one. But I'll keep the campaign really short. I was going to say, listen, I know there was a blow-up. And I know how you feel about Nick, and I don't expect you to send his closest ally home because it's a number to keep him. But look at longevity. He's promising her everything he's promising you. So if you could get her out now and you can be his one and only, then that might be a good move for you. That's all I got. Because Sis thinks that he would take her. And I'm sure Nicole thinks that he would take her. So, that's the only route I'm going to take with her. Cliff?
That's smart.
Cliff, I told nothing but the truth out there. I'm sure he doesn't like hearing he's number five. He has a better shot with Mickey than he does with Nick. Honestly.
He does.
No.
Yeah, that definitely made my ears perk up.
Yeah. No, that was back then. Didn't go anywhere when the whole thing blew up. It was hands off and be done with it kind of
deal. Yeah, no, I get it. I was just kind of making sure.
No,
so.
No, there's no,
yeah.
There's no nothing.
Yeah, well, maybe.
I'm kind of a free agent right now. We'll just see.
So I was about to say, if us and Nicole, maybe if you wanted to do that.
Yeah, I
know Nicole's very close with
Although
Nick.
Nicole and
know,
Nick are very close, so that's what I don't know.
I know. And I...
That does.